Mr. President. You will not catch me. I built all this empire. Hundreds of hospitals and schools. I created thousands and thousands of jobs. Extreme poverty has disappeared. People have a better life now. Drugs? It is just the law of the market. When there is demand, there is supply. Why your citizens want my drugs? Yes, I am a killer. What about you, Mr. President?